Hello, welcome to iAnyGo. Do you want to play Pokemon Go without moving? Did you know that you can also use Spoofer on a Mac? In today's video, I will show you the guide about the best Spoofer for Pokemon Go trainers on Mac system. I will recommend iAnyGo Location Changer. iAnyGo is the best and most powerful location changer that can easily change the virtual location for your iOS device or Android in Pokemon. And it is the first spoofer that solve error 12 in Pokemon Go, which means you need to use Pogo Wizard. If you are iAnyGo registered user, please join our Discord to contact support team to get it free. Click download. Drag iAnyGo to the folder. iAnyGo will begin to install itself. Then, open iAnyGo and connect your iPhone to Mac. Allow all permissions. Now choose Change Location function and enter Next. Now you can see the map. You can search the location and click Start Modify. Let's see the iPhone. Your location has been changed to the destination. Now we can open Pokemon Go. You can see there is no error 12. I can catch the Pokemon and spin the Pokestops to get rewards. Also, iAnyGo provides single spot movement, multi-spot movement, and joystick features. Let me show you how to use joystick. Just drag the joystick to move or click inside the joystick ring to auto move. This is one of the trainer's favorite features. Go have a try. Okay, this all for today. If you like iAnyGo, please download from the link in the description. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.